In this video, I'm going to take this old wood clamp and turn it into Hargrave the shop dog. Well, this is a fairly typical wood clamp here, and it's in pretty good shape. This one happens to be a Hargrave from the Cincinnati Tool Company. Looks to be older, I'm guessing 50s, 60s, maybe even earlier, I don't know. Mechanically, it's fine. It's a little bit grubby. But we're going to do an extreme makeover on this, so stay tuned. So I'm going to clamp the clamp with a clamp. And I'm going to use a center punch here to drive this thing out. Hopefully it won't fight me too hard. Okay, it's come out. And there it is. That's the pin, a little bit bent up. We'll set it aside and reuse it when we put this back together. So I'm just going to take a pair of locking pliers and try to twist this thing off. Well, I didn't even need to lock it. It's turning right off here. All right, we should be able to get this apart here. There we go. And we've got the metal parts buffed up, but they should all go back together very nicely. So we'll set those aside and turn our attention to the fun part, the wood. What do you think? Barf, barf. Now for sanding, lots of it. Got some gray house paint here, and this will be perfect to prime this wood with. Painting around the Hargrave mark, I do want to leave that exposed. Big nostrils so he can be snorting, or she, could be a she. All right, we're going to do the gums in sort of a pinkish color. Can't have pearly whites. Those teeth got to be a little bit greenish yellow. Almost to where you can smell his breath. All right. Meet Hargrave the shop dog. Welcome aboard, Hargrave. I sure hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching. ¶¶